Now, this is our chapter 19, which is the structure of a cell, the simplest of all the exploring science chapters, which you can easily answer. Who coined the term cell? Robert Hooke. Which type of cell carries message to the brain? We know that it's a neuron. Then is what is the gel-like substance in which the cell organelles are found? Basically, it is called cytoplasm. Now, in which of these cell organelles are chromosomes located? Chromosomes are always located in the nucleus. Which of these is prokaryotic? Bacteria is prokaryotic. And which of the cell organelles known as the powerhouse of the cell? It's mitochondria. Go through these all questions carefully, children. May it be chapter number 18 and may it be chapter number 17, 16. Make sure you go through all these questions carefully and learn them by heart. Okay, alright. Then this world tour, this 20th chapter is your homework. Okay, girls, this is your homework. So, get prepared with your chapters. Thank you so much.